So, now, what would be the best planet in the solar system to take your annual holiday in? Or on? Yes.
Earth.
Absolutely the right answer, I frankly say. I don't think there could be a better answer.
Well, the great advantage of Earth is that you can survive on it.
Yes!
So lovely on a holiday, isn't
it? Yeah, it is. Yeah.
To just live through again.
It. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. hello.
Uranus.
Why Uranus?
Because it would be much longer.
Ah, now there you're getting very interesting. It's about how long a year is or a season is.
How long is a Uranian year?
A Uranian year is 84 Earth years.
84.
But each day is only 17 hours, so again, it spins faster than us.
So how long would a fortnight be?
Very good question indeed.
17 times 14 would be a fortnight.
Would be a fortnight.
How long's a year on Jupiter then?
A year is about 12 of our years, but it spins very quickly. So a day on Jupiter is only about 10 hours.
Oh. So you might not get a longer holiday the further away from...
And I think I'd need those things that go around your wrists so you don't get travel sick if it's spinning like that.
Jupiter is also entirely gas, which is not really very nice. The shopping and the sightseeing opportunities are amazing. A layer of black liquid hydrogen, 27,000 miles thick, crushes carbon into diamonds that are literally the size of the Ritz. So you could really get some serious bling from Jupiter.
Try to deal with that.
Yeah.
Sort of that size, a diamond the size of a hotel.
And another thing that's rather exciting is that it precipitates neon rather than water in the atmosphere, which creates brilliant, bright red rain. It's fabulous. That would be so pretty. So, but
it'd be lovely to go, wouldn't it?
That's there.
But you don't want rain on holiday, though, do you, even if it's bonny?
That storm, that eye, as they call it, which is in the middle of... Jupiter is about four times the size of the Earth, so that's, you know...
So, essentially, Jupiter is a nightmare, because if your annual holiday, not only is it a shorter fortnight, it only happens once every 10 years.
Yes! that is true.
Very bad.
Venus, on the other hand, rotates incredibly slowly. Oh. A fortnight's break on Venus would last over 15 years. Oh. That's how long the days are.
But
the
weather, you need factor 980 then.
Oh, the weather is awful. It's clouds of sulfuric acid. The surface is hot enough to melt aluminium, so you need really thick flip-flops. and the atmospheric pressure is equivalent to being half a mile under the sea on Earth. The air isn't very fresh. It's mostly carbon dioxide. So it really is a bit... It's a bit like being in an Ibiza club at about 6 in the morning.
You'd only want a week there, wouldn't you? You'd only want a week.
You'd only want a week on Venus. Years. I think you're right.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.